Jamie's now on scholarship at UCLA. Team won themselves a national title this year.
This is what I call teamwork.
Well, she did say that her future plans are possibly acting, some type of entertainment.
So, Al, you think this ever happened?
She's enjoying it. And yes, she will be on the uneven bars. She is amazing on this apparatus. She can really fly.
Whole bunch of these athletes, when they finished their Olympic experience, went to UCLA. She was part of that Bruin team that won another national championship for Val Condos last year.
So a flirtatious performance by Jamie Dancher. Steve McCain down for the count. And that's yet a little something else that was new. I mean, the two teammates interacting after the one was done, so they pushed the envelope just a little bit. Elfie, I need your expertise here.
Poor Steve.
Poor Steve.
So easy to get in trouble doing this. All right, 9.9s and a 9.8 from Dominique Mociano for a 49.4, the team of Jamie Dancher and Stephen McCain. So we've completed one round here at the Reese's Gymnastics Cup, and here are the standings.